Less pressure, more scoring. Okay.
Davis and Racer, you're up. Yes, sir.
I don't have a block. Do you want
to see? Is this the console quarters again? Yeah.
Are we in consolation? Hang on.
I'll check.
I have consolation rounds. Where'd my blocks go? Consolation rounds, we get it?
Once you're back to the console quarters. So, I don't know what round four, if that's quarters or not.
Know.
Yeah, I'll check. I'll check for you. You, Junior.
What are you over there? Huh? You blue on that side?
You, Junior, Greco.
I'm going to wait for an answer for this
evening. You won't need it, Greg.
Hopefully not. That's good to have. Insurance, I guess. What phone is that, coach?
Note 3. Finals.
Any quarters?
We got one more round till we challenge.
This isn't consolation quarters?
No, we got one more round. This match is ready for it, but we got to wrestle 1, 2, 3 matches, then we're consolation quarters.
Okay.
So the next round, you'll have
put
challenges
that
back.
Neil! No challenges.
The next round.
No challenge. Oh, I've been gone. You got to be running this damn thing.
I look good. I look pretty easy going, guys. As long as I don't look like you're going to be in trouble, I'm happy.
That blue's over there.
That's right. He knows he can't throw it. If he does, hand it to me.
wrestler in this time. And you can go over to the USA Wrestling Group, located on the main doorway. Brandon Slade, Olympic gold medalist, is over there. And you know what? I'm here to talk to Brandon about his Olympic journey. Brandon is also, by the way, an assistant freestyle coach for Team USA. Sharing his deepest insight about what it takes to become an Olympic champion.
No, the wrestler.
Larry Foxen, would you come on the head table? Larry Foxen to the head table, please.
Watch the throat on two hands on the head. Seconds.
He said he'll find a shirt so he can join the work tomorrow. Or did you guys bring the work already?
No, he's on our list of people to add. What category
is it? Is it two? He wants to stay or two?
It's
a stay? There's a lot. That's what I told him. I said, get to one C so you know I'm going to coach. If I had my choice, I'd stay one C national. Keep working with friends, you're not in charge, just get on your ass.
You don't know what this stands for. It stands for recognition. So when it happens, so if you are upgraded to a C, basically mean you have one year
child. Well, it's not a man in the chair.
I've never seen that.
Down three to find that he doesn't have a good time.